good look because for the majority of us, that's likely as close as we'll ever get. It's not a mansion, rather it's being described as the most expensive property of its kind up for sale in the United States. Currently under construction. Whoever decides to call it home will be able to move in by the end of next year. They'll have 11 bedrooms, 17 bathrooms, an IMAX theater, 30 vehicle underground garage, a $2 million marble staircase, and a 4,500 square foot infinity pool that could host many priceless parties. Here's one thing you can't really appreciate until you get out in front of this property. You see these bushes right here, these trees? They're about 15 feet tall or so. Now look at the palace. It is at least two or three times as tall as that. This thing just shoots into the sky. And then there's the views. On one side, 465 feet of beachfront, direct access to the sand and Atlantic Ocean. On the other, a 492-foot dock. It doesn't stick out like a sore thumb, rather, a royal $550,000. In Hillsborough Beach, Blake Berman.
The song is King So. Le pufilla, passete le psilla, le pufilla, basse chissà. Parle la moi, la pole poufi, le poupala. Parle l'ote, passe pour l'ote. Poussoule le poufi, passe tel le poufi là. Le poufi, passe tel le poufi. The palace I build la poubasse te poufè. Mais baguettant poulet poufè, qui ça oufè. Le poufou, le poufou, le poufou. Baguettant le poutan, c'est poula, le poula, le la, le oussou. L'offi, ça fait là le pourri, baguettant là le pourri, boussa clé, le pourri, le poula, le houflé, baguettant pour ça la houflé, boussou poutel, houflé, fait là pour là.